Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how to increase the safety when de-rigging your slackline, especially for your kids, and also how to make your gear last a lot longer. This is the beginner slackline, the classic line from Gibbon, and the product you will need is the slow release. The slow release is a system with which you can detension your line much more slower. You don't have to pop the ratchet, and de-rigging becomes very safe. And yeah, let's just check out what's inside. This is how a slow release looks like. It's basically a piece of webbing wrapped around multiple times, and you will attach later on this part to the ratchet and this part to the ratchet strap. And then when you want to open your line, you simply have to remove one or two layers, depending on the tension of your slow release, and then it will open slowly. So we got the classic line set, ready and new. Everything which you need is basically inside: the tree pro, the red pad to cover the ratchet later on to make everything very clean and organized. And then we have the ratchet, opala, and the webbing. To connect the slow release with the ratchet, you need two 90mm spanners to open the bolts on your ratchet to get rid of the ratchet strap. And then you replace the ratchet strap with the slow release strap. Okay, then once the slow release is attached to the ratchet, you only have to open this screw and attach the ratchet strap also onto it, and then you're ready to go.
Make sure to close the shackle again, and ready is your slow release on your ratchet.
So now I'm going to show you how to set this whole thing up, and also make sure to stay with me in this video to get some extra information and also a voucher for a discount code on our soft release. So, once you finished your slackline session and you want to detension the line, it's going to be super easy with the slow release. The only thing you need to do is you need to unwrap the zip and simply release layer for layer till the line starts sliding out. Like that. Okay, once we detension the line, the slow release is open, and now I'm going to explain you how to put the slow release back into its original position so we can use it next time again. For that, we have to pull it all the way close to here, kind of like two hands wide, and then we wrap around webbing. And like that, we're ready to use it again next time. And yeah, this is how you use the slow release. It's just super nice because you avoid damaging the line, and also you avoid damaging the ratchet. And also it's super safe to use for your kids. On top of that, we have a voucher for you. It's slow release 5 for a discount on slow release on our webshop. I hope you like this video, and yeah, if you want to know more stuff, just write it in the comments, and yeah, see you next time. Ciao, ciao.
Hey, wait a minute. What, man? Who are you? I'm Charlie Jonah. Competition, listen.